this last day where I'll be able to eat whatever the hell I like because I've gone vegan for a month. I've already promised you all and everyone I work with and everything. I'm not looking forward to it at all. So I'm going to go to Mackie D's right now. I have a bacon sandwich tonight. I hope that's the train. Is that the tube coming? No, it's the one coming the wrong way. Well, since it's going to be my last one, I've sod it. I'm going to have two. I don't care. If I'm going vegan for a month, I need to stock up. My last Mackie D's for a month.
It's 10 past 10. Oh, you can see my face. Hello. And I suppose now's the time to have my last bacon sandwich for a month.
Now, to be honest, I don't really eat a lot of bacon. But when I want bacon, I really want bacon. And today, well, tonight, I really want bacon. When I can get into it. Don't you just do it when this bit never works? Oh, now it's decided to work. Okay. Oh, come on. Open. And apparently, I don't know if it's scientific or not, but apparently the meat that usually stops vegetarians and vegans being vegetarian and bacon. Vegetarian and vegan. thanks, brain. Is bacon. Because it smells so blooming delicious. Oh, listen to that sound, isn't it? The best sound in the world. No bacon sandwich is a bacon sandwich without a good sauce. Now they've changed this recently. It doesn't taste as good as it used to, and I've not tried it since they changed it. Now, I'm actually cooking mine in butter, proper butter, not margarine, because in my mind, I'm actually using less butter because I'm not spreading it on the bread. So I just like to cook it in butter. Oh, smells so good. Oops, I'm splashing. Oh, a mess. Oops. Not really a wise thing to do when you've got a flame on there, is it? But don't a mess. Oh, it smells so good. This reminds me of Kay's Good Cooking, and if you don't know who that is, YouTuber, she's hilarious. She's so normal and down to earth. She gets a bit too much grief.
Yeah.
Nasty comments and that lot, but you know, no reason to be like that. I just realised this has all got to be eaten by the 11th of September. I really don't want to waste all this bacon. Anyway, let's get my bread sorted. Now, shall I have this bread or shall I have Targa loaf? Should I have Targa bread? Should I have Targa bread? Should I have Targa bread? Let's have some Targa bread. It's
So I'm going to stick this back in there. Put some tiger bread instead. Unfortunately, I forgot to tie it up properly the other day, so the top bit's gone a bit dry, which is a shame. On there. Now this might not be the way you make a bacon butty, but you know what? Each to their own. Lovely. Don't spit at me. Oh yeah, that's that done. And there we go. Done. Yes, fizz. Shut up. Put a bit more on. Put a bit more on. Oh yeah, then you do that like that, and that is how I do a bacon butty. If this was proper telly, you'd probably have Jamie Oliver using some special faffy technique, just generally making a mess and making it look like all posh and whatnot. Whereas I like it like this. Oh, come on. Last bacon butty.
I love bacon. Never used to as a kid. But knowing I'm going to be deprived of meats and dairy and anything for an entire month, starting from the next couple of hours.
Delicious.
Oh, I want to miss this so much. Oh well, thanks for watching. And so starting from tomorrow, September the 1st, it's going to be day one of, I don't know what I'm going to call it yet still. Let's call it vegan fact. I'm going to call it vegan fact. It's going to get, might get more views. Thanks for watching, Scrass. See you when I see you. Bye.
And my weight is, before I start, I've got baggies and everything. Oh my word. 16.3. Hmm.